galera, gente bonita do DJ, a música, o som, as luzes, gostei, tá tudo super bem.
Um, dois, três, som.
Aqui não ouves nada. Nada.
Um, dois, três, som.
Thank you. Gentlemen, dear guests, I'm happy to welcome the participants of the 2018 FISU World University Cycling Championship, the representatives of the International University Sports Federation, and our distinguished guests. As the official beginning of the ceremony, please welcome the Australia. Belgium. Bosnia and Herzegovina. People's Republic of China. Republic of Korea. Costa Rica. Cyprus. Czech Republic. Estonia.
Germany. Ireland. Japan. Morocco. Netherlands. Slovakia. South Africa.
All the time, hesitation is what took me so long. It is time to see whether I was right or wrong. You might find I deserve a little relaxation. You'll find before I guarantee.
Switzerland. Portugal.
Rockin' music, ease your mind. I want you to listen to me. Rockin' music, set you free. I want you to, I want
burning. I think I got you, babe. I can see the fire burning. I think I got you, babe. I can see the fire burning. I think I got you to my rocking music. I think I got you, babe. I can see the fire burning. I think I got you, babe. I can see the fire burning. I think I got you, babe. I can see the fire burning. I think I got you to my rocking music. I think I got you, babe.
Thank you all. And now, please rise for the Portuguese anthem. Mr. Nuno Reis, President of FISU World University Cycling Championship Organizing Committee, Braga 2018, will make a speech.
Dear Secretary of State for Youth and Sports, Dr. João Paulo Rebelo, Representative of the Executive Committee of FISU, Mr. Kemal Tamer, Pro-Rector of the University of Minho, Professor Guilherme Pereira, President of the Portuguese University Sports Federation, dear friend Daniel Monteiro, Mayor of Braga, European City of Sport 2018, Dr. Ricardo Rio, representatives of Guimarães, Povo de Linhoso, and FAF Town Halls, President of the Portuguese Institute for Youth and Sports, Dr. Augusto Baganha, President of the Portuguese Cycling Federation, Dr. Delmino Pereira, President of the Minho Cycling Association, Dr. José Luís Ribeiro, Administrator of the University of Minho Social Services, dear Professor António Paisana, dear representatives of Portuguese universities and academic associations, dear colleagues of the organizing committee, dear athletes, referees, and members of delegations, dear volunteers, ladies and gentlemen. In the name of the organizing committee and also of the University of Minho Students Union, I would like to warmly welcome you all to the 8th FISU World University Cycling Championship. It is with great pride and joy that I welcome you all to the wonderful cities of Braga, where we stand, but also of Guimarães, Povo de Linhoso and Faf, all situated in the beautiful region of Minho. Here you will find a fitting place in which to compete, surrounded by Portuguese history and culture. To host a world-level competition, it is fundamental to assure that athletes, coaches, referees, volunteers, and staff all have optimal conditions to perform at their best. For months, the organizing committee has been working to make sure that the 19 delegations will enjoy the excellent sports, accommodation, and catering facilities that exist in Minho University and benefit from its vast experience of organizing major university sporting championships. In fact, this 2018 World Cycling University Championship is the 6th FISU competition hosted by the University of Minho, and it is the 11th major international sports event taking place at our university. Simultaneously, we have hundreds of student athletes practicing sports at pro or semi-pro level, and o Minho has recently been distinguished by the European University Sports Association, EUSA, as the most active university of Europe, for being the higher education institution with most entries in European university sports competitions. However, this competition constitutes a significant challenge, as it is the first time in Minho's sports organization history that four different cities will host the four different types of cycling competitions that comprise this championship. Furthermore, we will count with roughly 130 participations from all over the world. It is also important to note that there is growing evidence of the contribution that university sports makes to the progress and consistency of sports in general. Also, the combination of higher education and high-level sports practice constitutes an opportunity for higher-level all-round development of the youth. As the president of Minho's University Students Union, I strongly believe in strategies that support the attainment of these goals, as I am sure the Portuguese University Sports Federation, FADU, also does. The 2018 World Cycling University Championship is part of this strategy, and its organization would not have been possible if both FISU and FADU had not recognized the knowledge and the competence of the University of Minho and of its Students' Union to undertake it. However, there are other equally important stakeholders in the organization of this international event. As the president of the organizing committee, it's my duty, but also my pleasure, to thank FISU and FADU for the trust deposited in us, the municipalities of Braga, Guimarães, Faf and Póvoa de Lanhoso, for their huge commitment to hosting this championship, the Portuguese Cycling Federation and the Minho Cycling Association for their crucial technical and highly specialized support throughout, the Portuguese government for publicly recognizing the importance of this championship for the development of the youth, of the sport and society in general. And finally, a very special thank you to my colleagues of the organizing committee and also to all the volunteers who have and will work relentlessly to assist and support you throughout. Dear athletes, let us make this a successful event. May you all take the opportunity to fully display your skills, honor the values of fair play and university sports, and have a great competition. Good luck and thank you all.
And now Mr. Daniel Monteiro, President of Portuguese University Sports Federation, will make a speech.
Dear Secretary of State for Youth and Sports, dear FISU representatives, dear local authorities, dear participants, it is with particular pride that FADU welcomes you to the World University Cycling Championship Braga 2018. This is one of the most famous sports in Portugal, and this is a remarkable event for Portuguese university sport. In fact, this championship is a strong statement of what has been done on the value of dual careers. This is also a milestone in relationship between FADU and Portuguese Cycling Federation, which recognizes in university sports a privileged platform of development for its athletes. Portuguese Cycling Federation also plays a leading role in raising awareness of its young athletes to the importance of attending higher education. The involvement of sports federations with university sports has been one of the FADU's main goals. And this event, with the presence of the 20 Portuguese student athletes, is proof that this is a winning bet. To finish, I want to give a word to all participants in this World University Championship. All entities involved in this organization are working to make these days unforgettable for you in a special city and region such as Braga and Minho. This is a city that values the youth and sport, especially in the year in which it is European City of Sport. Let's leave our positive vibe, showing that hard work and effort are the keys to the success. Welcome and good luck to all. Thank you.
And now Mr. Ricardo Rio, Mayor of Braga, will make a speech.
Good Good afternoon, dear Secretary of State of Youth and Sports, dear Kemal Tamer, representative of Youth FISU Executive Committee, dear Pro-Rector Guilherme Pereira, President of FADU Daniel Monteiro, President of Students Association Nuno Reis, also a brief word to our councillors, Samara Araújo and Altino Bessa, also present, to the representatives of the Youth Sports Institute, Augusto Baganha and Vitor Dias, and also to the President of the Cycling Federation, Belmino Pereira, and to the local Association of Cycling of Minho, José Luís Ribeiro as well. Also, a warm welcome to all the present athletes, coaches, staff, judges that are here present to participate in this competition. I hope that you enjoy your stay in this historic city of Braga with over 2,000 years of age, with a lot of sightseeing to do if you have spare time within your training, but also with a continuous renewal through the presence of youth and mainly through the presence of the University of Minho, which is also a great source of innovation for our city. Obviously, we are in this year of 2018, the European City of Sports. And even if we are only reaching the end of the month of July, we are about to attend the 1400th event in this European City of Sports. It's a lot of competitions from many, many sports with thousands of participants from all over the world in international, national and regional competitions. So it's difficult to highlight what's the most important event or which type of events are more important. But I think that this cycling competition is very, very important for us for a specific significance that it has. It's a competition hosted by the University of Minho, and the University of Minho, even if it doesn't have a sports degree, is, as you heard from Nuno Reis' presentation, one of the most acknowledged universities in Europe in terms of the commitment to sport. We have thousands of athletes within its students, within its staff, within its teachers, and the University of Minho is also always performing very high in all international and national competitions from many, many sports. So it's obviously a pleasure for us to support, and that's, I think, the message from Braga, from Guimarães, from Faf, and from Povo de Lanhoso, to support the organization of this event, to demonstrate that the University of Minho doesn't only have great athletes, but is also able to host this type of competitions, and we are always very ambitious to host further competitions in the future, and obviously to bring to Braga and to this region all of you, which will be definitely the stars of cycling in the future. As for cycling, we are about to have here in this territory the passage of our main national event, the Volta de Portugal, and so I think that people are eager to have the contact with this sport that they enjoy so much, and you will have plenty of support wherever you go. Thank you very much, enjoy the city, and good luck to the organization.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Guilherme Pereira, the Pro-Rector of the University of Minho, will make a speech.
Dear Secretary of State for Youth and Sports, João Paulo Rebelo, dear representative of the Executive Committee of the International University Sports Federation, Kemal Tamer, dear President of the Portuguese University Sports Federation, Daniel Monteiro, dear Mayor of Braga, Ricardo Rio, dear representatives of Braga, Guimarães, Povalinhos and Faf Town Halls, dear President of the Portuguese Institute for Youth and Sports, Augusto Baganha, dear President of the Portuguese Cycling Federation, Delmino Pereira, and President of the Minho Cycling Association, José Luís Ribeiro, dear Administrator of the University of Minho, Social Services, António Paisana, dear Vice-Rector of the University of Minho, Margarida Casal, dear representatives of Portuguese universities and academic associations, dear members of the organizing committee, athletes, and members of delegations, ladies and gentlemen. be warmly welcome to Braga, Guimarães, Faf and Póvoa de Lanhoso. Be warmly welcome to Minho, to Portugal and to the 8th FISU World University Cycling Championship 2018. I am positively confident that you will find very interesting places to visit in the Minho region, full of history and culture, pleasant people to get to know, and of course, excellent facilities. In fact, the Portuguese National Federations of Basketball, Futsal, Handball, Badminton and Cycling use on a regular basis the University of Minho sports facilities to host national and international events, as well as to prepare national teams for important events. Also, the university offers excellent accommodation and catering facilities to you all. Additionally, both our Students' Union and our Sports Services Unit have a large experience in organizing national and international sports events. In fact, this is the 11th International Championship and the 6th World Championship we organize, including futsal, volleyball, basketball, badminton, taekwondo, handball, and this World University Cycling Championship. The University of Minho is traditionally a sports-based university with around 45% of its community with a regular practice, corresponding to about 10,000 people, including students, teachers, and staff. This would have represented, we believe, some of the important arguments that made both FISU and FADU consider the University of Minho to host this important sports event, the 8th FISU World University Cycling Championship 2018. Among many other recognitions of the University of Minho performance, as far as sport practices is concerned, let me underline two of them that clearly emphasize two different dimensions, both very relevant to the referred university sport tradition. In 2013, the University of Minho won the Best European University Award based on sports achievements and results in other competitions amongst more than 400 universities from 44 countries. More recently, in 2018, the University of Minho has been distinguished by the European University Sports Association, ELSA, as the most active university of Europe, for being the higher education institution with most entries in European university sports competition. Higher education and sports activity coordination is definitely a strategic asset to the full development of our students and a crucial way as to prepare them for the years to come. The University of Minho, its Students' Union and its Sports Service Unit view the organization of this event, including four cities involved, four different types of cycling competition and 138 athletes from all over the world, as a crucial event so as to fulfill those expectations. I would like finally to recognize the important role of the International Student Sports Federation, FISU, the Portuguese University Sport Federation, FADU, the municipalities of Braga, Guimarães, Faf and Póvoa de Lanhoso, the Portuguese Cycling Federation, the Minho Cycling Federation and the Portuguese government. Let me just address a special thank to the organizing committee, staff and all the volunteers, and a very special word for all the athletes. Be brave, be safe, be fair. Good luck to you all, and help us making this 8th FISU World Championship Cycling 2018 the best ever. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kemal Tamer, member of the Executive Committee of the International University Sports Federation, will make a speech.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it's with great pleasure and honor for me to be here in Braga, Portuguese, on the occasion of the 2018 World University Cycling Championship. On behalf of FISU and its president, Mr. Oleg Matitsin, I would like to welcome you to 2018 World University Cycling Championship, which will be held in Braga, a beautiful city of Portugal. The success of this event depends on your participation and involvement. Thanks to the tradition of FISU sporting events, the excellent organization and devotion of the organizing committee, national and local authorities, sponsors and volunteers, which give their energy and time to make this event successful. Dear student athletes, you have great possibility to compete, meet new friends, experience culture, and have a lot of fun at the same time. I hope you will compete to achieve the best results, bringing with you the Olympic spirit and enjoy the 2018 World University Cycling Championship. To all the persons involved in this championship, I wish you all the best. I hope you will carry on with the positive spirit and help us to promote the values of university sports. Now, I am happy to invite the Secretary of State for Sports and Youth, Mr. Juan Paulo Rebelo, to officially declare the 2018 World University Cycling Championship open. Thank you all. Have a good evening.
Hello. I was thinking about saying that usually women say they are the only ones who can handle two situations, like holding the mic and doing the speech, but I'm going to be very, very short. I think you are going to be very pity because I have a very nice speech to you. So I'll greet some of the persons that are here, and then I'll cut to the end of my speech, that sentence that everyone is hoping to hear. So, dear Mr. President of the Municipality of Braga, Kemal Tamer from FISU, our Pro-Rector Guilherme Pereira, Daniel Monteiro, Nuno Reis, Delmino Pereira, Augusto Baganha, Vitor Dias, I want to welcome on behalf of the Portuguese government all the athletes from all the countries that are here and to do as I promised. So one politician is going to keep his word. So the sentence that everybody is hoping to hear, I declare the FISU World University Cycling Championship open. Thank you so much.
Dear Secretary of State for Sport and Youth, Mr. João Paulo Rebelo, thank you for your speech and presence in this evening. And now, please rise for the FISU anthem. And now the oath of the athletes by Pedro Miguel Lopes from Guimarães, University of Minho, student and athlete of Portuguese University Cycling Team.
Okay. On behalf of all the students, I promise that we shall take part in this championship, respecting the rules which govern them in the true spirit of friendship, fair play and sportsmanship, for the honor of your country and for the progress of an international university sports movement.
And now the oath of the judges and referees by José Ângelo Oliveira, Portuguese referee.
Good afternoon. In the name of the judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in this championship with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them in the true spirit of sportsmanship. Thank you.
Dear guests, the official program of the opening ceremony of the FISU World University Cycling Championship is over. As a closure of the program, I'm happy to announce a trial bike performance by Jorge Ferreira and Filipe Gomes. Thanks a lot for your presence and good luck to all the teams and student athletes. See you tomorrow on the road. We'll be right back.